only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. For falling in love with
To thank all of you, and especially to thank Chris and Ron for the beautiful love that there is between them that has spilled over to us and brought us all here, and it's going right back to them again, which completes that circle of love. And first of all, I want to thank each and every one of you who traveled great and far to be here to make this day so special for us. And you mean so much to us in celebrating with us. And Christian Joy is part of the celebration tonight. And I also want to thank Judy and her staff here at the Ramada Inn, who have been so hospitable and so kind. I've been here since 30. I've been partying for 3 days. And they can't do enough for us. And I'm just overwhelmed by the beauty and the artistic things that Judy and Chris and her family. And we do soul into this wedding, and as you can see, it has turned out magnificently because God has blessed everything that went into it. And the other thing I want to thank is the folk group, who happened to be a lot of people that grew up on my street and in Ronnie's life, and they sing together, one of which was my daughter, who has passed on, and she is definitely here with us today, and my husband, who loved their music so much, and I feel his presence too. And so I want to thank them because they traveled all the way from St. Elizabeth Ann Seton in Carnegie to be here, and they don't do traveling weddings. And finally, I have a blessing for Ron and Chris. When my kids were little, I used to send them off to kindergarten. And I used to say these words to them, and I want to say them again to Ron and Chris. As they journey to the Magic Kingdom with three friends, the Iron Man, the Tin Man, and the Clown, I want them to have those gifts in their life. And I want them to always remember to hold hands when you cross the street, to look both ways before you leave, to help someone across to safety, to wear bright clothes so I can see you, and to say your prayers and brush your teeth every night before you go to bed. And for heaven's sake, Ronnie, wear clean underwear.
I'm I've been told by my sisters and my mom sometimes that I'm a little hard on my brother.
Speak louder.
They say I pick on him once in a while, or I'm just a little too hard on him, but I want him to know that, you're my baby brother, and a lot of times I'm just trying to look out for you. I love you very much. Ronnie's find an exceptionally beautiful bride and a beautiful person to spend the rest of his life with. And on behalf of my family and my mom, I just want to say that we're honored that you're a part of our family now. Exceptionally beautiful couple. I hope you have many happy memories, many beautiful kids, and I wish you nothing but the best. And we love you. Salute.
Salute.